So main areas I want you to focus on: legs, body. 2 weak points.
Ready to go here early in this round. I don't have to tell most of you that his jiu-jitsu is big double leg.
Oh yeah, I forgot. That's on it.
That is a sign of things to come. Could be a long night for the boxer.
Well, when you're a boxer.
Oh, and he's good on the ground. Yeah, yes, but
he understood that through a feint to get the hands up, level change down, secure the takedown. Great work.
Good work here by Rockman. Side control.
And he's gonna elbow you in the head.
Here's the elbow from the top by Rockman. Hard ground and pound. Some swelling now starting to appear. Ooh, heel hook attempt now, and it looks locked in.
Oh, it's getting deep.
Why would I? Oh, God.
Use L1 and push your right stick up or down. That's how I dodge you.
That's a lie.
Because it's landed every time he's thrown it. And as the fight has gone on, it is landing with more force and his opponent is starting to wear down. So I will not be surprised if we see another one that ends the fight. That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly and it hurt his opponent very bad. Nice defense.
Oh, heavy shots raining down. If you're the bottom fighter, DC, what do you do?
You got to move. You got to shrimp. You got to get up on a hip.
You need to fight up.
Oh, how come you missed both men going for the finish?
That's right. That's right. That's right. That's right. I'm clipping it.